It's also possible to manually start the fan anytime when it's stopped, as long as the timer is connected to the power supply. We simply advance the menu option, pass the clock set, start delay, sample start, sample finish, the cycle times to manual fan. And if we click OK and then plus, the sound then was the device advancing to the next collection tube and the motor beginning to sample. If we click OK here, it stops sampling and it also advanced to the next sample position.